It's your girl, JLC, the boss lady, coming to you live out of the great big city of Houston, Texas. We have such an awesome night here. It's awesome shadow, I guess, if you what you want to call it. Anyway, just wanted to come to y'all. I know you haven't seen my beautiful face in a long time. I wanted y'all to see it. Isn't it beautiful? I just love this. Thank you, Jesus. Wanted y'all to see my face. I know y'all haven't seen me in a while. Thank you all so much for joining us on the Prayer Chamber on those Wednesday morning conference calls. Thank you all so much from the bottom of the depth of my heart. Anyway, I wanted to give y'all an update. What is that update? You're probably asking me, woman of God. Oh, brace yourself. Brace yourself. You got one eyebrow up. One eyebrow. That update is, I am now officially a student at PBSI. You're probably asking, what is PBSI? PBSI is Pentafaith Biblical Studies Institute, where it is the CEO, Apostle Ty Watts, or more of Dr. Ty Watts, and Dr. Larry Watts, awesome people of God. Like, I'm telling you guys, my first class was on Monday, literally on Monday. And I was just sitting there. My teachers, actually, Dr. Marcus, shout out Dr. Y, Dr. Marcus. My teachers were, the teacher was Dr. Marcus. And I was just sitting there listening to that dude, and I was like, for real, the prophet is, I was sitting there like, oh my God. Like, do you hear what's coming out of this man's mouth? Yo, you want to be a part of a school that is going to feed your spirit as well as give you good biblical sound doctrine? PBSI is the place to be a part of. Yo, listen, my people, especially my younger preachers out there, you need sound doctrine. You know, you getting up there doing testimony or preaching and just saying, Jesus wept and God said in his word, Jesus wept. I remember I was laying in my bed one night and I cried just like Jesus because a friend died. Like, yo, we all stop doing stuff like that. Like, get some word. Get some word. I mean, it's good. Sometimes the Lord will lead you like that. But every time you preach, it's a testimony. Come on, people need meat. When they go home and the devil smacking them in their face when they get home, and all they remember is that, well, the preacher said that if I just cry in my bed like he did, Jesus will. Yeah, the Bible says the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds. They need scripture like that. And with PBSI, you can get scripture like that. So when you come up against a devil, you come up against any type of principality, you know the state of that devil, and you ain't even got to do the hoop, the run, none of that. You ain't got to raise your voice because you know the word. You fight an enemy back with the word. The Bible declares that when Jesus was tested, that the Lord told that Satan told Jesus that if you be the Son of God, tell this stone to become bread. And Jesus responded and said, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. So when you come into situations like that, you need word. W-O-R-D, scripture. Thank you, Dr. Marcus, for that one. That you need scripture. You need scripture to hold you. And I totally recommend PBSI. If Dr. Larry Watts has opened up really 15 seats, we've already filled one. You literally have 2 weeks. We're coming down to the count. You have literally 2 weeks to get in there and say, look, I want to be a part of a school that's going to help me. If you're in the Louisiana area, if you're in the Houston area, even if you're studying abroad, we have online classes that you can be a part of this awesome move of God. Call 562-99-WATTS. What does that mean? 562-999-2887. That's 562-999-2887 today and register for school. It's very inexpensive. It is very affordable. They have payment plans. I promise you, you will not regret this. Coming from my heart to yours, people out there, my social media, Instagram, Facebook people, I'm telling you, you need to be a part of a move of God. And what is the move of God? The move of God is PBSI. Like, seriously. get a part of something. Be a part of something. Get some word in your stomach. Get some word in your belly. The Bible declares that out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. Rivers of living water. And had I not no word, I couldn't tell you the word that I know. You know, my mom always used to teach me. She said, God will bring all things back to your remembrance. And just as I've been sitting here, the Holy Spirit is speaking to me to tell you all, out of your belly shall flow rivers of living water. But there is no way that the rivers can flow if there is firstly no water inside of that river that the river can flow out of. That means we have to get yourself, you need to get watered with the word in order for that water to come out of your mouth. It's just supposed to come. Like, anytime you come into a situation, it's supposed to just come out of your spirit. Anyway, I know you're probably tired of listening to me talk, and it's kind of late, and yep. So this is the Boss Lady, the JLC, signing out now. Love y'all so much. Remember, get a part of PBSI. Get to a biblical college. 562-99-WATTS. That's 562-99-WATTS. 562-999-WATTS. 562-999-WATTS. Well, anyway, what did I just say it wrong? I said 999 three times. I meant 562-99-WATTS. Correcting. 562-99-WATTS. So it's really 562-999-2887. So it is three nines if you take out the word. But anyway, you know, pray for me. I'm praying for you too. Pray for you in the prayer chamber. And biblical school will even enhance your ministry. It will. You want to know how Bishop T.D. Jakes got where he was? Because he has word. He didn't get there overnight. He got there because he got word. Want to know how your pastor got where they are? Because they have word. So I'm telling you, get some word, get some life. Join PBSI, 562-99-WATTS, or 562-999-2887. Love y'all so much. This is JLC signing out right now. Love y'all so much. Bye-bye.